Rekut zum Tavla! Zum nas patronjes! No! No! Turgan! Garbiş basın, konuşma!
Safe now.
Durgun!
bon.
I've been so thankful.
Be careful up there.
Hey, Arvo,
yes, I'm best.
You'll be free soon.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor.
Thieves and murderers are everywhere. But the bandits preying on Hiyoshi are worse than the invaders.
The worst one can do is take advantage of their own people.
A woman at Kechi Fishing Village lost her whole family to the fiends. I'm sure she'd appreciate the comfort of a samurai.
All my goods are useful.
I'm honored to assist you. An excellent choice.
I'll see you again.
Only the best for you.
I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
Master Sora!
Right! Help me!
You're going to be all right. Can you get somewhere safe?
I think so, my lord. But the Mongols are watching from the crossroads above the river. Anyone traveling north from Osmo is in danger.
I'll see to the Mongols.
Let's go!
Ой, өнөөг их ч хар даа. Бари.
Цмод аа.
Бидэн дээр дааш ба.
Гэр хайч.
Би яаж хийх вэ?
I will never forget this moment.
You're safe now.
Oi, you look at the heart.
Allah, good way.
You look at the
head.
Can
you go to the head? So, what?
Oh!
Soon.
We owe you our lives. Take this key to Gosaku's armor. Put it to good use.
Have you ever seen the armor yourself?
We'd never dare look, my lord. We were to keep it safe for someone like you.
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a Straw Hat Ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of Straw Hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the Straw Hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Kojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel. But you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 Straw Hats who joined him.
It seems I already accepted his challenge without realizing it.
Then you know they're waiting across the region and will use innocent people to draw you to them.
I'll finish this and make sure Kojiro dies, as he should have all those years ago.
Be careful. I've never met a man like him before. I'm not even sure he is a man.
Let's go, Sona. Draw your blades! Who will face me first? Thank you.
Ryuzo said you're the greatest swordsman he ever met. I had to see for myself.
You'd be better off taking his word for it.
I've trained with the blade since I could walk. There's no one left to challenge me but you.
Those stories don't do you justice.
They never did.
Those stories don't do you justice.
They never did.
Those stories don't do you justice.
They never did. You fought well, but we're finished. We'll get through this.
There's no way I can repay you for this, Lord Sakai.
You don't have to. Just tell me, how did they capture you?
I was traveling the roads, looking for help. But I can't see well at night. Didn't see the Mongols camped along the path until it was too late.
If they're still there, I'll take care of them. Go. You're free.
Show me your skill! Challenge me!
Fighting at Kushidera Temple. The monks are in danger.
Good! Harbo!
Norio!
Lord Sakai!
Look what they've done!
Kushidera Temple deserves reverence, not bloodshed.
Centuries of wisdom lie within those walls, and the Mongols were ready to torch it all to the ground.
They attacked for a reason.
The temple gives people hope. The abbot's been telling people to pray for a great storm to wash the invaders from our home. Now the abbot's missing. And the brutes stole the most sacred relic in Toyotama, a statue of Buddha, carved at the temple's founding. My brother would have recovered then. He would have given these monks hope before they ran for the hills.
Then we honor his memory and restore the temple.
The Mongols stole the statue of Buddha from the main hall.
And the abbot?
He and his closest followers fled. I'm hoping they found shelter.
I'll see to the monks.
I hope Abbot Kome is safe.
The abbot is from Cedar Temple. Why did he come here?
To help resist the Mongols in Toyotama. But when they attacked, he escaped.
The battle was chaotic. Might be difficult to track them.
There's a farm nearby that supports the temple.
We'll start there.